with our second debut this week on American Dance Tracks, My Heart Skips a Beat at number 21. And that concludes our spotlight look at the Cover Girls. Well, Babyface is half of one of the most successful production teams around. The other half is L.A. You've heard of them, L.A. and Babyface. Well, guess who their favorite artist is when it comes to producing?
Babyface album is probably the easiest project to do because I know what I want to do, you know. And so that comes pretty easy.
Kind of makes sense, doesn't it? At number 20, new music from Babyface, It's No Crime. Babyface up 4 places to number 20 on American Dance Tracks. Kind of a different sound. I like it. It's called It's No Crime. Coming up, the third debut on the American Dance Tracks chart and more of your requests. Those are important. We've got them. And we get back in just a moment. Stay right there. I'm Jeff Wyatt. American Dance Tracks.
Have a chocolate cone, a vanilla cone, and a CD sundae, please.
I'm sorry, sir, but we don't have CD sundaes.
Don't?
How about a turtle sundae?
No.
Hot fudge sundae?
I need a CD sundae.
Well, what exactly is a CD sundae?
Well, it's a huge scoop of compact discs with a bunch of nuts that sell them for $12.99.
Oh, that's easy. Just go to any mainstream.
Hey, let's go. Here's the scoop. It's CD sundae at mainstream. That means every compact disc in our award-winning inventory is on sale at all mainstream locations. This Sunday is CD Sunday, and all compact discs are on sale at all mainstreams, including the new mainstream locations in Brookfield, West Allis, Brown Deer, and in Milwaukee on East Capitol Drive. It's CD Sunday at mainstream, the most music at the best price.
Next!
Yeah, I'll have a special and a CD Sunday, please.
Oh, no.
This Sunday is CD Sunday at mainstream. CD's just $12.99. Mainstream, the most music at the best price.
We'd like you to know that until all Wisconsin Bell employees are back to work, the remaining employees are doing everything possible to provide you with good telephone service. We're placing all emergency calls on a priority basis as usual. There may be slight delays with operator assistance, so whenever you can, dial your own local and long-distance calls. Look up numbers in your phone book before calling information. Then write them down for future reference. And check the customer guide section at the front of your phone book for fast answers to many of the questions you may have. To help us provide you with better service, try to make necessary calls to our service centers before 10 a.m. or after 2 p.m. And for prompt service, try to avoid calling on Mondays when lines are more likely to be busy. Please be patient if you experience delays. We're doing all we can to provide good service and minimize any inconvenience to our customers. We appreciate your cooperation and will resume normal operations just as soon as possible. This message is brought to you by Wisconsin Bell, an Ameritech company.
Hot 102, the weekend music monster, American Dance Tracks.
It's the More Music Countdown, American Dance Tracks. Welcome in, I'm Jeff Wyatt, up to our third and final debut on the countdown this week. First, we heard the Beastie Boys and Hey Ladies at number 23. Then we had the Cover Girls at number 21, My Heart Skips a Beat, and now at number 19, the Jets. A little different sound for them, You Better Dance. The Jets, new music at number 19, You Better Dance. And here it is, our fourth most requested record of the week. A lot of these are ballads, as you may notice. I guess it's because they tickle your heartstrings. Ooh, ooh. Here's Milli Vanilli and Girl, I'm Gonna Miss You.
I knew it from the start you would break my heart. But still I had to play this painful part. You wrap me around your little bitty finger. With your magic smile, you kept me hanging on a lover's cross a while. You put your spell on me.
I never would forget the day we met.
Milli Vanilli, the fourth most requested record of the week. Girl, I'm gonna miss you. Well, everybody loves to be a critic. You know, thumbs up, thumbs down, Siskel, Ebert, whoever else. I asked Per Gessle to be a critic for his own group, Roxette.
It's very easy to listen to without being cute or very nice. I mean, it's quite rocky, but it's enjoyable all the time.
Yeah, soft, but kind of hard. Easy, but kind of tough. Roxette on American Dance Tracks, they're dressed for success. Number 18, Roxette. That's the remix of Dressed for Success on American Dance Tracks. I'm Jeff Wyatt. We're coming back, of course, more of the countdown, including the newest release from one of your favorite funny men. I saw you laughing. Stay with us. American Dance Tracks.
Up home to Boston Store's back to fall sale.
Boston Store is back to fall, has it all. A sale so hearty, it's really arty, and you'll be a smarty.
Arty, smarty, that's not poetry.
It rhymes.
It's dumb. It doesn't say anything about all the great buys in every department.
Okay, how about great buys everywhere will make you declare I want to be there. Boston Store is back to fall sale. A whale of a sale if your name is Gail.
Gail.
It rhymes.
It's dumb.
Okay, don't be a snail and land in jail.
At Foster Pontiac
and Foster Chrysler Plymouth,
we make buying a new car easy and enjoyable.
With low financing rates, dealer incentive, and cash back programs, we can put you in a new Pontiac, Chrysler, or Plymouth with no money down and very affordable payments.
We have hundreds of new cars in stock. Sporty Grand Dams, Grand Prix, Acclaims, Sundances, Sunbirds, Firebirds, LeBaron Convertibles, Voyager minivans, luxurious New Yorkers, Bonnevilles, and SSEs. You name it, we've got it.
Both dealerships are just a minute or two north of 894. The Chrysler store on South 27th and Howard, and Pontiac on South 27th and Loomis. Just a few minutes away from anywhere in the metro Milwaukee area.
And we'll make it very worth your while to come south to Foster. In fact, we'll beat any competitor's advertised price on a new Pontiac, Chrysler, or Plymouth.
At Foster Pontiac and Foster Chrysler Plymouth, we make the dream of owning a new car come true. Stop in soon.
While they're talking, we're jamming. Hot 102.
All right. American Dance Tracks on the air everywhere. I'm Jeff Wyatt. We're counting down the top dance records in America, as we do every week at this time in this station. We got a fresh new track from Madonna on the way, and we find out if Sweet Sensation holds on to number one for 2 weeks in just a few minutes. All that in continuous music. But now, can you do his laugh? Here's Eddie Murphy and Put Your Mouth on Me at number 17.
Oh, sweet baby, lips up kissing. I'm going crazy, thinking what I'm missing. Right about now, yeah. Ooh.
In his latest interview in Rolling Stone, he says he's kind of doing a parody of today's pop music with that one. New music, Eddie Murphy, up five places to number 17, Put Your Mouth on Me. Well, even though B.G. Robin Gibb has literally been performing for most of his 40 years, he finds vacations to be short-lived affairs.
It's like 3 or 4 days we go and we get really bored. And it's a sort of a draining off period. It's like you don't go in the studio, you don't do anything, you're just with your kids and your families and you're just carrying on life and you just feel real good about yourself. But 3 or 4 days and I have to be back in the studio.
BG's back on the American Dance Tracks chart. At number 16, this is One. The Bee Days and One at number 16 on American Dance Tracks this week. And now a former number one from Karen White, slipping three places this week to number 15. Don't tell anybody. It's a secret rendezvous.
Happiness is where I think of you, and we make it together at rendezvous. I'll be on time. You ain't the one. And we'll be locked the door, or you'll be all mine.